So today, I've contacted a few of our local officials, and we have something that they would like to share with Peg and everybody here who is performing today. So first, I'd like to introduce my son, Matt Alsenfort.
It's great to be with everybody again this year. We have a nice certificate from the county acknowledging the 20th Winter Showcase for providing local musicians an opportunity to display their talent for 20 years and raising money for the Margaret Lazaro Scholarship Fund, which awards $500 to an aspiring high school musician each spring.
Introduce Kelly Quist de Mars, who is the representative for Congressman Taco.
Thank you. It's such an honor to be here as a community member, as a former music student myself. I wasn't the most talented musician, but there's a lot of people up here and over here that helped me along the way, and we all just get so much back from working at music in the community, whether we're the talented ones or the ones that are kind of in the middle or the end. they still love us, from our elementary school teacher to our high school band director and everything in between. So thank you all for this work that you do in the community and what you give back. I do have a certificate for the Winter Showcase, and I also have honoring your 20th anniversary, and also a certificate for Margaret Lazaro for her dedication to music education and expression throughout New York's 20th district. It's certainly been many decades of service and love to everybody here, and we really appreciate it.
After we have our performances today, we are going to have a reception in Wheeler Hall, and we have this beautiful cake that I've been talking about to everybody, but I just felt like we needed to have a celebration this year, because anything that lasts for 20 years is pretty darn good.
Thank you.
We're lucky, right? Yes.
Thank you to you, Stephanie.
So, I think... Yes, we are dismissed. Let's go on.